कर चूमत गरवा लगावे लाज
चूमत गरवा
लगावे लाजन आई जमुना जल भरने नाही मोए
तेत कन्हाई जमुना जल भरने नाही मोए तेत
चलो कल फिर बात करेंगे. सॉरी या 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 यू कंटिन्यू प्लीज.
ओके सर, सो माय फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, व्हाट डज बनारस द प्लेस मीन टू यू?
ओह, बनारस इज ए वेरी होली प्लेस एंड मोस्ट एंशिएंट प्लेस ऑन द प्लैनेट अर्थ. एंड वी आर सो फॉर्चुनेट टू बी बॉर्न in this city, in this holy place. The culture here is belongs to that Vedic time. So we believe that the culture of Banaras is something more than 10,000 years ago. And we are so lucky to be born in the family of musicians, where more than 300 years of tradition is there. And we have had a fortune to listen to big musicians from Banaras in our childhood, from the childhood. So we are very, very lucky person and we feel blessed. The human always limits everything, that this is mine, this is yours, this is them, this is like that. But the music is itself is a sound of nature. Music is a sound of God. Music is a sound of the all creations, the all existence created by the sound of music, which we call it Nad Brahma.
Could you tell us about the origins of Indian music?
The origin of Indian music is from the nature. Any music comes from the nature. Because the sound of the wind, sound of the water, sound of the clouds, sound of the universe. The main sound human has listened and imbibed, that is Om, Omkar. You must be knowing that NASA has also recorded the sound of sun. The Pythagoras has heard this sound long back and NASA has recorded it. Now it is on YouTube also. So the when sun goes up, that there is a very fine sound in the universe, and the sound is Om. In our Hindu culture, we believe that every language, everything comes from this Om. And you must have noticed that when we started our concert, we started with this sound, Om. This is a universal sound. Slowly it evolves in style. It became Dhrupad, it became Dhamar, it became Khayal, it became Thumri, it became Tappa, like that. So many styles have been developed. So music is such an ancient thing. And the vocal music is the first music because everyone has got the vocal cord. You can sing, you can cry. Then lately the instrument was invented, sarangi and tabla and sitar and sarod and flute and all these things. It is said that the vocal music is the main music of our tradition.
Could you tell us about your family's musical lineage?
Yeah, there is a photograph. This is my father, and this is my grandfather, and he was my great-grandfather. I don't have the picture of great-great-grandfather, but what we heard, that music in our family tradition is from 350 years like that. What my father told me. This is the same chair where my guru used to sit, and this is the room where we used to sit on the floors and learn music, do practice for hours and hours. He taught us first rag is a Puriya Dhanasari. So that was the first rag we learned. And after that we learned rag Bhairo. So these two rags, one morning rag, one evening rag, we started with that.
Would you mind giving us a demonstration of the evening rag?
Yeah, sure. सुमिरन करो मन राम नाम को सुमिरन करो मन राम नाम को और नहीं जग कोई काम को सुमिरन करो मन राम नाम को जो चाहत मन इच्छा पूजत रामदास भजु राधे श्याम को सुमिरन करो मन राम नाम को. This composition we learned first.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you for doing that. What do you think of the role of being a guru is today?
A guru has a greatest responsibility. And the biggest responsibility of guru is whatever you have learned from your guru, unless you give to others, your duty is not finished. Whatever you got from your guru, you have to give to your disciple. That is the biggest responsibility. When we go into music, the all tiredness vanished. We rejuvenate ourselves with the sound of our music. That is a God gift. And we are so blessed. So we are very proud of our Indian classical music. That makes you very relaxed. And that relaxation, the whole world needs now. It is very much required to be relaxed, to be stopped. That is required in the whole world. The whole human is one. The whole music is one. That's why we call it music is a universal language. So if we say that music is universal language, So we should focus on the ancient heritage, ancient traditional music of Kashi. And we should highlight it all over the world. Thank you. Very nice talking to you.